I'm Zach, and I'm here to tell you one of Philippines' indigenous games called SIPA. SIPA is a traditional sport of the Philippines, usually played by boys. This game makes use of SIPA, which is made from flat lead washers with plastic strips or rooster feathers or mango leaves as its stabilizer. It is normally played outdoors. It can be played by two or more players, and it can be played individually or by teams. To play by teams, the first thing to play is determined coin toss. Players normally wear their slippers on the side of their foot, and the others are striking the SIPA over and over. The team or player with the most points is the winner!